Good morning students. Today we will see the activity of lesson number 2, components of food. The activity is based on the test for the presence of proteins. Yesterday we have seen the presence of carbohydrates. Today we will see the presence of proteins. For the presence of proteins, these are the items which are required. First of all, this is the copper sulfate. So, copper sulfate, crystal copper sulfate, which is present. This is the test tube stand. All of you know that. This is the dilute sodium hydroxide. This is also caustic soda, which is mixed with water. Now, first of all, I have prepared the copper sulfate solution. This is the copper sulfate and water, which is the copper sulfate solution. Okay, now take the test tube. This is the required food item. This is the milk powder which I have taken for the presence of proteins. Now I will take some of the quantity of milk powder. Now we have to add water in it, because whatever the test tube do for the activity, you have to make it in liquid form. Understand that. So I have added water in it. Now you can see the solution. Now I will add 2 drops of copper sulfate solution. This is blue color solution called as copper sulfate solution. Now copper sulfate is mixed in the test tube. Okay. Now the next step, it is the addition of sodium hydroxide. You can see, dear students, this is dilute sodium hydroxide solution, which is also caustic soda when it is mixed with water. Okay, now here I am adding 10 drops of sodium hydroxide. This is 10 drops of sodium hydroxide. You can see, dear students, the change in the color, that is violet color. Okay, so the dark is the color, the more is the presence of proteins in it. So dear students, this shows that this milk powder contains protein. Is it clear to you? Okay, thank you.